letter we go. I hear them bickering. Great. Looks like I'll be doing more running. Seems like it anyway. Oh, take care, Mr. Soundless Man. Have a good one. Enjoy the rest of your holidays. Oh, boy.
You don't have to be scared, can you? I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real.
Yeah?
The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Well, he's got his head screwed on. Oh, yeah, I'd imagine that's where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I can do with another battery. Would you happen to know if there are any batteries around? Anyway, I saw a guy here. Is he gonna charge at me? Imagine that's where I'm supposed to go. Maybe not. Oh yes, please. Down the hatchet we go. You should come with me. Oh, mate, thanks for the follow as well, man. Take care. Have a good one, man. Male ward, female ward. There's blood everywhere. Let's go with female. Or not. Or just a dead end. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Who did that to you? Poor bloke. Yeah. Fucking mess. Oh, someone got ripped to shreds here. Oh, hello. Whoa. He's skittling. Let me help you. Stop shivering. I swear the guy is more scared than I am. Left or right? Let's go right. saving. I suppose we can climb up that. Oh, well, that's a dead end. Was anything there by any chance? Nothing, no batteries. It's a pull, it's a pull. Is it a pull? Alright, what have we got here? Dead end. Oh, great. Okay. What a screaming. I wonder if I can submerge. No, but I can press spacebar. Oh, nothing pulls. Nothing grabs me. I'll take. Thank you very much. I can jump up on this. Oh, don't die on me, battery. That's where I'm supposed to be. There's music building up. Come on. Really? I can move this box. Draining up my batteries here. Oh no! Accidentally reloaded. Oh god, don't tell me I'm stuck. To go down there. Oh. Hey. Whoa. Doesn't have any. Don't have any lines for me. That's a dead end. Let's try and conserve our batteries. Yeah. Oh, look, it's bright. I just come from there. I just came from there. I think. Yeah, I came from this way. Did I? Male ward. The other one was female ward, right? Just came from this way. Great. It's weird, I don't remember that guy though. Yeah, left was a dead end. Closes, I guess. Don't see you. That was a dead end. Oh, that was where I was supposed to go the whole time. Oh, I came through here, didn't I? That was where I came from. Submerged myself into here. I need to jump over here. Jump down this way. This is a rack. Oh boy, I'm churning through my batteries. Don't grab me, right? What on earth was that? Nice. Now the docu. Now the doco. Well, that's a dead end. I imagine that's where I'm supposed to go. Saving. Great. Progress. Oh, he's here. He's here. He's got me in his sights. Oh, fuck. I've got a bit of pace over him, so that's good. Oh, fuck. This place is huge. Great. I need to climb higher. Fuck, just went around in a circle. Let's just go straight down the middle. Might be easy at this point if I just die. Okay, round two. This place is huge. It's an empty drain. Let's just scale along the walls. Maybe there's something we can find. There's three boxes piled up. Fragile. Fragile. Oh, hands hurt. So it seems as if there's nothing along the walls. He's got the middle bit on lockdown though. Can you hear him? Oh, here we are, his stairs. He's right there. Upstairs, run. Yes. Oh no, don't fuck. Why did I reload my batteries? Clutch. Alright, music can stop. That. Fuck. Get back. Get back. Jesus Christ, nutter. Yeah, I'm gonna run straight down the middle. Boom. A locked door. Fucking great. Is he still even around here? There he is. Okay. Just gonna mosey on down this way. More blood. Any batteries? No batteries. Ugh. I don't mind as long as you're running the other way. I'm not bothered. As long as you're running the other way. Oh no. Right. Leave them to their orgy. Ooh. Reach the ground floor of the male ward. Okay. Alright. Just gave me a prompt. Push things now. Oh, you're not gonna grab me, are you? Oh, you got no arms. He's gonna follow me, isn't he? Just like when we were in the Colosseum. I felt like a Spartan. Slam it. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Ooh. Oh boy. There's a bunch of stairs there. Blood trail leads me there. Let's see what's up these stairs here. Just a locked door. Unfortunate. Ooh. Is he banging there? Doors is gonna smash open, isn't it? And cheeky peek. What's here? Nothing. Oh, it's scampering. Okay, so we have a vent. That's just not gonna open for us. OBS, OBS, please. That's not opening either. Alright, in the vent we go. Oh man, he's starting to breathe again. Something's gonna pop out of these curtains. Deep breathing.
see what's behind the curtains.
Sounds like a bit of anal sex behind the curtains. I can't go. Can't go behind them. Bit of bummer. Doctor. I'm not the doctor. Okay, let's just get out of here. We're dead.
Hurricane coming, and you can't.
That's creepy. Dickheads. They are persistent. Oh no. Fuck.
You can't hide!
Oh! Oh
fuck, lad! Slap your face with a cock! Fucker in Christ! Oh shit, sickness!
That's close. Mate, I don't have your money. I've got nothing on me.
One of them, are you?
No.
Get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
God damn it!
You're in the right place here, buddy. Hey, hear that? Bullshit.
priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch. Have a little confab. Blah blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Done plenty of fucking cardio. You wouldn't believe it. Where are you taking me? Can I move my mouse?
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Fuck you. God, I hope I kill him. I'd love to kill him at some point. He's a smart ass. Where are you taking me?
I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
I love this guy. Yeah.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
Could do with some pants.
Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's so much for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? Here's an OE cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Ow! Oh, my fingers. Oh, magic. Let's take the camcorder. He's on the piss. Oof. That's nasty.
Just like him, like Trigger. He got the cheek.
Oh,
fuck?
He's still alive. Killed with Wernicke snipers. It worked so well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody.
Hey, easy, easy.
Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
Oh, we're dead. Oh my god, more running. Yelva needs a key. Fuck. Oh, great. I have to find a fucking key. Easy, shh. Easy. Where'd the doctor go? Easy, mate, easy. Oh, this is where I came from. This is just so gruesome. Really gruesome. This guy makes a ton of fucking noise. Fuck, that door's locked. Windows are boarded. Where'd the doctor go? Door's locked.
Oh, no, no.
Shh. That's locked. I'm sure we can't even go there. Vince. Alright. Up we go. Hey, Stefan. How you going, man? Hope you're having a fantastic Christmas holiday. I'm having a ball playing this. This is gruesome. God damn it. Is it push or pull? It's pull. Oh, okay, we opened the door just there. Well, that helps. Dead end. Where's the doctor?
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you.
Let's just climb on back here. There you are. Yeah, he came through a door. He's walking back on now. Ugh, this is a long... Here you are, buddy. Okay, you can't see me from here. Or he fucking can. Just jump. Jump. Yeah, I'll be taking care. He got my fingers. Took off my fucking fingers. He's a fucking sadistic cunt. Oof. I can try and leg it. I've got two legs. Yeah, I know. I know. He's just got that corridor on lockdown, though.
Working with me here, buddy.
Yeah, I know you need the key, but I swear he's just... He's got that corridor on lockdown. I think I'm just gonna have to leg it. I just need to leg it.
Buddy!
He's checking under the beds.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Oh no. Shift, 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 shift. Let's just leg it. Fuck it, leg it. Let's just see what's even here. Let's explore this place. Scared. Oh boy, what have you got to say?
You told me again I should have fucking fight down and murder you with my line. Just fucking try it. You
God.
Fucking motherfucker, try it. Try it.
Ooh. Okay. Shit stained toilets. Do I hear the doctor?
Let me sell you the dream.
Oh fuck. Easy. Yep, this hall pretty much is the whole key to this place. We haven't gone through there yet. I need to explore the right side of that corridor. Ooh.
Yeah. I gotta get into the habit of shutting doors. Okay. I'm not scared, nah. Nah, I'm not too scared. It's not too bad, actually. Just don't want to die. Just don't want to die, that's all. Not too scared, nah. Please.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Ow.
That's the elevator. Oh, finger hurts. Pushing shift. That's locked. That is a dead end. And die. This has to be something on the left side. Establish that. Yeah. Yeah. It's not so much scared, it's just the jump scares. It's gotten me a little bit. Okay. Why don't we just go back the way we came from? Learn to close doors. I'll remember to close the door. Oh, fuck off, mate. This guy. Nah, don't like it when I'm followed. Just trying to get out of his sights. Ugh. Like, I just kind of want to be in control. Like, I just want to keep sight of him. And explore the left side of that long corridor, because there's nothing on the right side. But there he is. He's walking back here. Where's he going now? Where's he going now? Oh, motherfucker. His range is so OP.
I've got a ton of games, man. I've got a ton of games. Trust me, I've got a lot of stuff on Steam. A lot of stuff. Okay. I'm gonna go back the other way. So his range is so... OP, he's just always walking this way. I'm just gonna leg it. If he sees me, he sees me. It's either I beat my children or homeless Ewok. It's one of them, one or the other. Wait, how do I bring up Steam overlay? Never mind. One or the other. A lot of stuff. I casted Alien Isolation the other day. I finished it on stream as well. Homeless Ewok. Homeless Ewok is my name on Steam. Or I beat my children. One or the other. Cool. Sweet. Such an OP range.
You're gonna be working with me here, buddy.
Oh, awesome, Stefan. Okay. Door here, a window. What is this room? More fucking toilets. We're dead. GG. Cheers, Stefan. I'll, after the cast, I'll accept it. Okay. Still feel lost in here. Oh, you're level 14 as well. Awesome, man. Awesome. Oh, those doors are locked. Okay. Alright. I've got to find the key card. It's this side somewhere. Down this corridor.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance. You know. Try
again. I swear his range. So OP. I've just got to sneak around him.
Buddy!
Ow. Okay, I've got to... Gotta lose him in here somewhere. Sweet. I've got to find the keycard somewhere. It's got to be around here somewhere. I can hear him. Easy, easy. Easy. Oh fuck, he's gonna start looking under the beds. Run, room, spin. Shh. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, thank you. Oh, that was close. Yeah, he could do with some pants. Whew. He could certainly do with some pants. Oh, Stefan, mate, thank you for the follow. Really appreciate it, dude. Really, really appreciate it. Ooh. This game's got me sweating. Really got me sweating. Oh, nice. Let's snag that. Whew.
it's this room. It's this room. This room right here. Key card in here? That fucker is gonna burst through those two doors. I'm sure of it. Let's see if there's anything else we could have missed. Nothing. Nothing in there. Nothing in the urinals. That's just a dead end. Well, okay. Oh, there we are. There's the key. Another phone that's off the hook. Oh. Oh. I think I'll just do that. Oh yeah. Haha. Oh, what a cheeky dodge. Oh no. That's what you get. Sit down, son. Sit down. Oh, stop playing Minecraft. Okay. Right. Do some more batteries. I've only got 4 out of 10. I've accidentally reloaded like twice as well. Let's just go down. Alright, that's where we're supposed to go. Let's go upstairs. Might be something we missed. Oh, just the dead end. Alright, back down. Ugh, fingers. We just came from here, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Nice screensaver. What have we got here? Oh,
Fuck, someone plowed right through here. Oh, I think that giant thing's gonna come. Hello?
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Oh, awesome. Awesome, Stefan. Awesome, mate. Ooh. This is my first playthrough. I'm playing it on normal as well, so it's not on hard. I was going to choose hard, but I just went with normal. Where's that bloke want me to meet him? Outside. 4 out of 10. Could do with some batteries. Oh fuck, that's on fire. Yeah, definitely I will, man. Definitely. I get so paranoid about batteries. Oh. Oh. Oh boy, where are the lockers? You can hide in them. Nice. Where are we? Okay, so that's probably where we have to go. Well, let's just see if there's be a battery around here somewhere. Nice. Nice. Cool. Where was I? Here we are. Oh, fuck. OBS, OBS, please. Oh, boy. Hey. You're right, mate.
All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these
sprinkler system
things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
Oh.
Yeah. What?
Ow, ow. Oh, he's breathing. Oh boy, that's gonna smash wide open. OBS, play nice with me, OBS. nothing there. That's where we came from. And slide across here. Probably the way to go. Put away camera. Let's see what we have here. Nothing. Doesn't seem like there's anything here. Bar door. Oh, hey. Okay, just a case file. Cool. Legs. That's not the way to go. Okay, so that's turn on two valves. Great. Baths, laundry, cafeteria. All right, onward to laundry. Oh fuck. Oh, he's gonna find us.
I'm sure of it.
I hear him. Here's chains rattling. Yeah, he's a big motherfucker. He's a big motherfucker. He's gonna get me. Fuck it. Don't know where you are. Oh fuck. Oh boy, this place is huge. Fuck, that's my shadow. That's my shadow. Yeah, nah. Pretty repetitive so far. It's just find two things around this maze while this big guy's chasing you. It's like the third time we've done something similar. Oh, it's a short game anyway. I wish I could kill him. I'd love to.
Oh, this way. Where are ya? Big motherfucker. Oh fuck, he's gonna get me. Let's just explore this place. If we die, we die. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh. Boom! Alright, that's one down. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, man, we're dead. Okay, that's one of them. Great. He's coming my way. He's coming my way. Oh boy. Don't hear him. Jesus, guys, he's such a heavy breather, this guy. My character there is. He's behind me, right? No, I don't have Saints Row 4, Far Cry 4. Could always buy it though. Is it here? Oh, it's in there. I'd love to play Saints Row 4 actually. I love sandbox games. There's two valves, I think. Hear him. Oh, he's hanging about. This guy.
here and breathing. I think he's gone. Ha ha ha. Checkmate. You slimy fuck. Shit, did I come here?
Oh, somebody's very dirty, isn't he?
Holy fuck.
There you go. Clean your arms.
I'm not doing a lot of cleaning.
Every little crevice.
Yeah, I think I'll just leave you to it. Yeah, well, you don't follow me. Oh, here we are. Nice. Accidentally found it.
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part.
Coming back. I'm gonna die. Yeah, you best turn back. See him through the mirror. See him right through the glass. Oh, hey, no problem, dude. Have a good one, Stefan. Thank you for adding me on Steam. I'll accept your request once I hop off cast. Have a good day, dude. Have a good day. Boom. Ah, oh, cheers.
Cheers, dude. I appreciate it, man. Oh, I'll love to see you back here. Awesome. I'll be streaming something, hopefully. He got me. He got me there. That just seems too easy. That seems way too easy. Has to be a catch of some sort. Right. Wake up. Wakey wakey. Sleeping on the job. Fucking Steve. Door needs a key. Climb over the fence and get out of here. Father Ted. Where are ya? Can't find you. Could do with a bit more outdoor lighting. Makes my life a lot easier. Shit. You're there. Sells a battery. Bingo. Let's get out of here. Pitch black. Probably should replace my batteries. Oh, there you are. Oh, it's much better. Thank you.
All that from a mile away. Where are you, father? Well, that crates will take us nowhere. Where are we now? On the roof. Please don't want to go back inside. Alright. Ah, bingo. Got it. Nice. Can I make that jump? Alright. There's no way I can make that jump, right? Alright, made it over. Frame rate's dipping.
Have to get out.
Yeah. Man, I feel ya. You and me both. From some kind of courtyard. Fenced courtyard. Another guy sleeping on the job. This time it's Dave. Steve's mate. Whoa. Please don't, I'm not talking about our batteries. I think that's where I came from. That's where I came from. I saw a little hole somewhere around here. A small hole. Yeah, this side. Up. Oh. Oh, I glitched. I fucking glitched. Which is great. I can't even move. Thanks, Steam. Click save and exit. Oh, I hope it was too much progress. Okay, just out here. Okay, I know the way to go. Because I was supposed to go this way. You dummy. Somewhere. Where the fuck are we? Some parkour skills. Let's gun it. Let's gun it. Oh. Alright, so he's in the female ward this time. Yes, Joker. Yes, Joker.
That's locked.
Just quickly check one thing.
New window. Okay. Cool.
Go. Awesome. Turn a game. Okay. Now we're back here. Okay. We're down to about 3 batteries. Seems to be the way. Oh no, fuck. Reloaded again. So I wasted 2-3 whole batteries.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Use the upper floors to reach farther. Oh, fuck. Seriously, I could do some batteries. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. It's locked. Yes, please. Thank you. That noise. Mate. Oh boy. Apparently it was that simple. Let's just go upstairs. Oh, let's go downstairs. There could be some batteries. Again, I'm getting so hung up over batteries. Oh, what do we got here? Okay. Just another one of these files. Okay. Let's just go back up. Creepy. Maybe my jump was just really piss poor. There we are. On lockdown. Surprise, surprise, you're not here. You motherfucker.
From the upper floors.
the upper floors. Pool of blood. So I can hide in there. Oh, there's something skulking about. Right. I would assume that's where I have to be. Thank you.
Let's play.
Nope. Let's not play. Let's get the fuck out of here. Did. Where am I? Can't even remember where I am. This door needs a key. Strange, don't remember that needing a key. Wow, I'm a long way back. Boy, running out of batteries. This place is huge. Thank you. strafed right through the head. That boy has no clue where I am. Dead. This is a dead end. Oh, here we are. Cannot get hit. If I get hit even once, I'm dead. Still on me. Try closing the door on his face sometime, yeah. I gotta get into the habit of that. This place is incredibly huge. I need a key of some sort. Yeah, you keep doing that, buddy. This is huge. Okay. He's on my tail. He's right on my tail. Picked up the fuse for the laundry chute, did I? Oh sweet, so I got what I need. Go, come at me. Now, how the fuck do I get back? That is something I can't remember. Nope. It's from here. Let's go through here. Oh, nice. That door needs a key. I've picked up something. That's where I came from. Get this, go straight. That goes straight nowhere. Objective, use the up. The fuse for the laundry chute. I've got that. So I've made some kind of progress. Oh my god.
What?
Jesus Christ. Did the key drop? Fuck. Maybe it dropped here? Drop right here. There has to be somewhere on that floor. Oh, great. Find out where it dropped. That key dropped somewhere.